You can come and build a device and then test it by dropping it 62 feet.
All right, I think this is mine.
This is yours, Maureen. Are you ready?
Yeah, it took me all of 30 seconds to make it.
Goal is to not have the egg break.
That's right. The goal is to successfully land our eggstronauts on the moon. We're going to do this in 3, 2,
I don't have a good feeling about mine.
1.
Let's see. Yeah. Let's see. I heard a break.
Side up.
mine scrambled. That
didn't work. Okay, scrambled. All right. Should we do this one next?
Let's see. This was a robin.
I could not take credit for any of this. You had the tape the whole time. All right, here we go. I have a good feeling about this one. Ready?
Yeah. Oh, it's not so bad.
That was a soft
landing. There was a lot of packaging around it.
I like the moon. How long did it take to make the moon?
It survived.
It did.
I think so.
Nice.
No, I lied. Oh, man. I didn't look at it from this angle.
We've got one more design.
One more.
This is called the submarine. So why don't you go ahead and drop the submarine?
Are you sure you want me to?
I think this is the one Robin came with.
I always dreamed of being on Plinko on Price is Right. This is kind of the same thing. All right, here we go.
That one sounded rough. It sounded rough.
Really loud thuds.
Yeah, no, all broken.
All broken. Well, I guess you have to come to the Science Center and try to improve our track record because so far this morning's been rough.
Yeah. A couple scientists, 0-for-3.
But at least we have breakfast.
That's right.
That's true. Come on by WKYC. We've got breakfast for you.
All right, we'll be right back.